That's gone up in the air. This should be taken care of by Sangakkara. He doesn't drop this one. This was very much on the cards with the ball spinning sharply. It was always going to be difficult hitting him against the spin.
Likes the leg side, but too much spin on offer. Circled underneath that. And finally, Sangakkara just managed to get in the right position.
And bye-bye! That's a good catch, tumbling forward. Wonderful stuff. Misper on the charge, and a miss hit.